See, they have been given a free hand for the last 7-8 years, and the government in power, that is Manohar Parrikar's government and this government also. I don't know about this chief minister. I will tell the chief minister not to give them any more powers. They have got ample amount of powers. You can see the abuse of power. That is because Manohar Parrikar gave them a free hand. Now this is the result of the free hand, and if they are not curtailed now, they will enter somebody's houses and break somebody's doors and break into people's houses. This will be the state of affairs of casino owners. The casino owners have become the custodians of Gundagiri there. You can't enter that casino without security. It is a lesson for the media also. The media should know their future if these casinos are given a free hand. I feel that we should all join together to fight them. There is no question. Powers have been given by the previous government. This government should see that powers are taken away from the finish. That's it. And the virtual attack on the media and attack on everybody is the misuse of power and the power given by politicians to them. I am making a statement, politicians have given power to them. One of their best godfather was Manohar Parrikar. Their godfather was Manohar Parrikar. And now they are, I don't know, Vijay Sardesai doesn't seem to be, I cannot say he's not their godfather. Because he seems not to be ever taking on the casinos. In the assembly, out of the assembly. He has never, even in the opposition, he has never taken. You can confront him with me. Say that I have said it and confront. There is no question.